Well, let's look at another big favorite road line. See if you think this one is a trap as well. Mississippi State -7 at Auburn. Now, in our first preview last week, again, Auburn was identified as a team that might be a little bit overrated and overvalued at the moment, and Mississippi State was identified as a team that might be a little bit undervalued and underrated at the moment. So, what do you think about Mississippi State -7 at Auburn? You think that might be a good play?
I think Mississippi State is a good play here. This is their year to revenge a lot of losses against Auburn. And Auburn was down pretty big in their first game there. I needed two late touchdowns to defeat Utah State. And with all due respect to Utah State, we're not talking Utah here. We're talking Utah State. And Utah State had Auburn beat in Auburn. So I think Auburn is actually probably much weaker than we thought coming into the season. And this is an opportunity for Mississippi State to really make a big statement in the SEC as their season begins now in the SEC conference. I also think the game could play under because of the defense. There's a system here that's 34-6 for 85% winners. So you're going to play under with any team in a conference game in the first month of the season after closing out last season with five straight wins. So obviously that applies to Auburn winning five straight. And there's obviously a strong tendency here. And we also have the SEC, which is known for some defensive games that are very hard-hitting type of games. And I think this is going to be one of them. But I do think Mississippi State will come out on top, possibly winning by double digits.
And for all the people who were expecting Auburn to be overrated and overvalued this year, especially in the early going, yeah, absolutely what you said. Their first game of the year was right by the book, right according to script.